kicks back out top for Perron. Lays it off for Merrill. His drive saves. Snyder. Rebound. Score! David Perron on a follow-up chance. Puts it home. That's a career-high 58 points on the season for Perron and a 1-0 lead.
Good pressure on the forecheck. It started with Hika taking away the wall. Creates a loose puck. You win the battle. Pucks to the net. And a good result for Vegas off this play as Merrill's just going to get it to the net. Good position in front by Hika. Perron comes off the pile. And he finds a loose puck, able to put it past Corey Schneider as Vegas grabs the 1-0 lead. And Dave, you mentioned